Go high, and then rule, law, and then who? So Liram Hirulahu.
Into winning field goal range. So in the dying seconds, it's Liram Hirulahu from 34 yards out, and he's got it. Greg Marshall watches his son lead his team into winning field goal range as the Mustangs hoist the Yates for the third time in 4 years.
Hirulahu hammers home his third field goal of the football game to make it 16-10.